Hi, my name is Spencer Smith, and I'm going to be talking about an object today. This is my object. It's a swim fin, and what this means to me is a lot. My whole life, I have been in the water. I've done swimming. I've done water polo. I just love the ocean to death. Like, the ocean's like my favorite place in the world. So in high school, I did the swimming and the water polo, and then one day my friend's like, hey, let's go try out for lifeguarding. And I was like, that sounds like fun. Like, let's just go do it just to, you know, have fun and just see what we could do. And I ended up making it, and they gave us a pair of swim fins, and this is actually the first fin that I ever got. And the other one's off in the abyss somewhere in the ocean. I lost it. I don't know. But this is, like, I keep this one around just to remind me that, like, it took a lot of hard work to get that, a lot of things to do that, and this actually has informed my decision for life, like what I want to do in life. As a lifeguard, you got to help people all day, and you learn about medical stuff, and I actually ended up getting my EMT, and so I'm licensed in that. And then I thought, what can I do after this? Because lifeguarding is just a seasonal summer job, and I was like, I want to do this for the rest of my life. I want to help people. I want to be around people and helping them in their time of need. And I'm actually decided to be a firefighter now. I want to do firefighting, and so I've been through an academy, and that's kind of what I want to do. So this swim fin actually helped a lot in making my decisions for life, because in high school I was carefree. I just was like the ocean, just kind of went with the flow, just did whatever, just because it sounded fun. I didn't take school seriously, and you know, then getting that first job over summer really helped me to become who I am today. So this this swim fin is really what did it for me. So that's me.